Are you a first-time buyer struggling to get on the ladder, or perhaps an investor looking for their first property to put on their portfolio? This 70 square metre home in the garden area of Waikanae is sure to suit. Being advertised at buyer inquiry over $449,000, it's going to be popular. Let's check it out. Welcome, let me show you through 41 Matai Street, Waikanae. This is the bathroom, beautifully tiled. A few extra touches like black tapware. Come on in, let's check out the bedrooms. We've got the first bedroom. The cool thing about these bedrooms is they've got double wardrobes. This is what we'd call the master. And this room here also, nice and big and spacious for a two bedroom, double wardrobes. And in the hallway, we've got some more storage. It's a good 70 square meter home, but it's still laid out really well with lots of storage for all the bits and bobs you don't want to see. Let's come on through to the main living area. Again, really well laid out, open plan living. You've got your dining room over here opening out onto a patio, then ranch slider onto the backyard. Very sunny spot for summer, a few drinkies. We've got the kitchen, nice galley style kitchen, very functional, lots of storage again. Let's go and check out the creme de la creme. It's the outdoor area which just gets smashed in the sun. You can perch up, have a drink, have some dinner and chill out. Things are moving very fast in Kapiti at the moment. The market is moving very, very quickly. I'm pretty sure there's not going to be anything else quite comparable on Trade Me on your watch list. I recommend coming and checking it out this Sunday at the open home.